received your letter and basket of flowers per Captain Morris, and have desired Francis Wilkes, Esquire, to pay you £26 for them, though they are every one dead. The trees I received last year are above half dead too. The hollies, all dead but one, and worse than all is the garden seeds and flower seeds which you sold Mr. Wilkes for me and charged me £6 for shillings and tuppence sterling. Why not worth one farthing? None of the seeds came up, so that my garden is lost for me this year. I tried the seeds both in town and country, and all proved alike bad. I spared Mr. Hubbard part of them, and they all served him the same. I think, sir, you have not done well by me in this thing, for me to send 1,000 leagues and lay out my money and be so used and disappointed is very hard to bear. And so, no doubt, but you will consider the matter and send me over some more of the same sort of seeds that are good and charge me nothing for them. If you don't, I shall think you have imposed upon me very much and will discourage me from sending again for trees or seeds from you. I conclude, your humble servant, Thomas Hancock. P.S. The tulip boots you were pleased to make a present of